Hello everyone, Manwah is Taiwanese hot pot and they are all over the city of Saigon. Today we go to Estella place in District 2 to explore Manwah Taiwanese hot pot. You can see the menu is so rich and I invite you to join us. Welcome to SaigoncookTravel. I am SaigonCook. If you're new to my channel, please like, share my videos and subscribe. It means a lot to me. Thank you. So this is the entrance. You can see the terracotta soldier right there in the front. And the reception station and the sanitation station. And now the dining room. Pretty spaces. Many rows of tables. You can choose long table or short. Depends on the numbers of people you go in. And each one has a place for the hot pot. You can see in front of you is children playground. It's very clever. And they will give you a tablet so that you can choose to order the menu. This is on you can eat restaurant, and at the dinner time is 279,000 Vietnamese dong. It's about more than $10, but you can eat everything you want, and if you can. Now we chose 4 kinds of hot pot. Thai, Malaysia, mushroom, and here bonbon. And this is special. She prepared the meat and brought it to you. And on the table, you can see the hot pot now is boiling. And this is the food that we ordered. And this is ice cream station. So many guys and so rich. It's hard to choose. You can see on the topping for ice cream there as well. And this is drinking station. Soup, salad with all kind of topping. You can mix your sauce. They can help you to do that, but I stick with what I know. And then the noodles here, if you want to eat with noodles. And you don't forget the sweet and fruit station. I like the mochi, so other my friends. So the impression is overwhelmed. You must come back here times and times again to know more about the menus and enjoy the food so much. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.